Hi. Do you have a condom?
No. If only we were as concerned about gonorrhea as we are about everyday germs.